Do you remember the first skill that you ever learned? One of the first skills I learned in life was how to sew. My mum taught me. I remember as a child sitting on the living room floor making curtains together. Well, I say together, I held the end of the tape, but it was mum who did all the actual cutting and sewing. As the years went on, she did teach me how to properly sew, but I'll never forget those evenings holding the tape. I think in many ways, life is just like sewing, actually. You see, a piece of cotton, very much like the delicate thread of life, has a beginning, it has an end. The more of it you use, the less you seem to have left. Some of it gets wasted along the way, but we do still experience moments of wondrous joy and happiness. They are separated by moments of loss or sadness, but that's life. Like the good decisions you make that build me up, or the bad ones that knock you down. I remember my first kiss, my first love, my first heartbreak. I think of the friends I have who I know will stand by me forever, and the ones that didn't make it, that I'll never forget. We put so much pressure on ourselves to have a successful, perfect life, but that's not always possible. Mum taught me that it's okay to get it wrong. It's okay to make mistakes. And if the thread breaks, that's fine. You can just start again. When times are hard, life can feel like a huge broken mess. One that you don't think you'll ever be able to fix, but eventually you may find a way to learn how to make the ends meet again. You realise that all of those broken parts are parts of the story of what makes us who we are. They're part of the thread of life, even though it may not feel that way. And once you learn to accept that, life can really start to feel whole again. I think that's one of the many magics of life. Marvellous. Hi folks, Liam Ball here, Gentleman Magician. If you're enjoying my Notes from the Apocalypse series, please do like and subscribe. Also, feel free to share the video with anybody that you think might enjoy it and leave some comments right down below. It would be great to hear from you. I hope you're all staying safe and I'll see you next time. Take care.